No chill, no filter. Take me, bitch!
We got my man Settle the Serious in the house, my number two on my countdown.
What's going on, man? No chill.
Hey, man, y'all know what it is.
Yeah, man, we was at the event, man. Last event, the dungeon. Appreciate you for that number two spot.
You know, man, you know what? Appreciate yourself. You the one did that. You know you didn't pay me nothing.
Right, right.
You didn't ask me to do that.
I didn't know I was in the running because I feel like everybody else in the top 10 had way more battles than me. So I'm like, shit, I didn't think I was even going to make it. But
You know what? Let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Now, do you remember when that day when it happened? The day when you did that haymaker when you
in the backyard versus PG's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You remember when that happened, right?
Yeah, I remember when that happened.
So do you remember what we talked about as far as how I felt about that line itself? Period. That.
Yeah, you didn't tell me till way after though.
Man, fam, I think we talked that evening though.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? You're right.
You told me
because I had to see the footage.
Right, yeah.
But you know what though? A lot of the haymakers were actually all the haymakers on there were pretty much preordained because of the way they came about.
Right.
But that 40 though, fam.
Oh yeah.
That 40 though. Hey, that was another baby nine.
Yeah.
But if you notice. Coldest Baby Nine flips came at top one and two.
Right, right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Because a lot of people was doing them, but then nobody do them like that.
Hey, I'm going to say this, though. And I know people going to be mad at me.
Holla.
I feel like the stop for Q made you look. Should have been a little bit higher. Like,
really?
Just a little bit. Because that motherfucker was stupid.
That was stupid. Oh, yeah.
You talking about
it should have been like 6
look,
or 5 or something
yeah,
like that?
Yeah, it could have been 7.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
okay.
I ain't got nobody on the set.
Okay, Sistopha Q, you hear him?
Yeah, that was
a good one. You hear him, Sistopha Q? Hey, but you know what? That's why I brought it in, period. It had to get up in there because I've never, ever seen nobody do that.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But in any event, man, this is my man, Shadow the Serious. You're not battling tonight, right?
No, I'm not battling nobody.
Okay, you just here for the support.
I'm just here for the support.
That's what's up, man. Culture.
My next two fights is Catboy.
Okay.
And G-Face.
Oh, you battling Catboy?
Yeah, I'm battling Catboy.
I got to be there for that one.
Yeah, man.
Hopefully y'all be in front of my cameras.
I don't want to battle number punchers in 2018.
Man, and Catboy a beast.
And tell them to bring their money.
Shout out to Catboy,
man. No more cooking battles and not having your money.
That's what's up.
Wayne Porter.
Okay,
hey,
man.
Hey, man, drop that. No chill, no filter. Can I get my battle drop?
My man, yeah, man.
Can I get my battle drop?
You know what, man? Yeah, fam. I'm gonna go ahead and knock that out for you. Just know I don't do editing out footage.
Right.
So just know they're gonna see everything.
Let them see everything.
Okay, all right. I'm gonna let them see everything. Because you know what? That's probably gonna be in one of my end of the year clips. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Look, this here's what happened on this right here. You never know.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right. Exactly.
Lord willing, I'm still here. Right. It's gonna be all good.
I know I said some shit, so I just wanted to
for sure.
I wanted to be heard. You know
for sure, for sure. Okay, so you know what? We just had Shadow the Serious, man.
That's my man,
personal good friend, man. Brand new battle rapper, man, and out here killing them, made the top 10 first year. You know what I'm saying?
First battle.
Hey, yes, very first battle. Yes, my man. So y'all know what? Like I said, Shadow the Serious, your big homie MC Ryan Ski. DOG, there's No Chill, No Filter TV, and we are
No Chill, No Filter TV.